Ted, Kathy, Jane, let's not dwell on it. Look, let's pray. Let's ask God to do a miracle. Jesus, we pray that you provide food for our table this morning. And we pray also that there would be money to pay for Tiny Tim's operation. Amen. Who could that be?
Hello!
Mr. Scrooge, welcome!
Thank you!
You decided to come.
Yes!
Come in, have a seat.
Got you. It is Christmas after all. What is Christmas without presents? Here are children, presents for you, and food for your table. There we are. Oh, Danny Tim, come here then.
Thank you, Mr. Scrooge.
You're welcome, Kathy. Tim, I know you're not well, lad. This money, it should be enough for you to have your operation and to get well again. There, take this.
Thank you, Mr. Scrooge.
You're welcome. He's a good lad, Crotchet. Hey, Crotchet, it's been a long time since you've had a pay rise. From today, your pay is doubled.
Wow, oh me!
Oh, miracle indeed, yes. Well, look, today we'll all go to church and we'll celebrate God's wonderful miracles.
Church?
Yes.
Church.
Hey.
Well, old B, God has saved you. And you do know His forgiveness, don't you?
Oh, yes. Yes, Godget, wonderful forgiveness. Look, Godget, I used to serve the Almighty God, but from today, I'm serving the Almighty God.